A lot of extreme sports come and go. But the thing about kitesurfing, if I have a look at it, there was four of us that started in Durban 3.5 years ago, Alwyn, Gavin, Twiggy and myself. And each and every one of us is as stoked as the first day that we started kitesurfing.
Bulging black eyes in the back of the head. Government don't seem to care.